Students, welcome everyone. Today 8th standard science subject, unit 17, plant kingdom, topic algae. Algae is a Latin word. Algae means sea weeds. We know very well the water stagnant place. Often we are using water in some place, we can see some green color small plants, that is algae. So they are chlorophyll bearing, which contain chlorophyll, and simple plants and primitive plants. These plants are autotrophs. Autotrophs means it prepares its own food by the way of photosynthesis. Algae belongs to Thallophyta, and the plant body is called thallus. Thallus means which plant body we cannot differentiate root, stem, leaf, like. The undifferentiated plant is called as thallus. Study about thallus, Thallophyta. Habitat of algae. Most of the algae are living in aquatic. Aquatic means water. Algae are living in water. It may be fresh water, marine water, wet soil, algae, some water stagnant place. We have seen some green bignadescent plants are floating under water. It is phytoplanktons. Sometimes the algae and fungal, they associate and they are living together. This kind of association is called symbiotic associations. The name is called as lichens. The algae provide food to the fungus. The fungus is helped to make substratum in the surface of plant, that is lichens. Some species of algae, it's living in the surface of other trees. So this kind of algae is called epiphytes. Study about algae is called as algology or phycology. Next we'll learn about the reproduction, alga reproduction. The reproduction by vegetative reproduction, asexual reproduction, and sexual reproduction.
Vegetative reproduction takes place by fragmentation method.
In Spirogyra. And asexual reproduction in Clanidomonas. And sexual reproduction in Spirogyra and Chara. Next we'll learn about that. Classifications of algae based on pigments. Pigments means color. So here they are given four classes of algae: blue green algae, green algae, brown algae, red algae. Blue green algae, the class Cyanobiaceae. Green algae, Chlorobiaceae. Brown algae, Phaeobiaceae. Red algae, Rhodopiaceae. So these algae are classified based on their color. So let's see, learn one by one. What are the blue green algae? What are green algae? We'll learn one by one. This is blue green algae, the pigment which is present in phycocyanin. So with the help of this phycocyanin, it shows the color blue green in nature. So the pigman name is phycocyanin. Reserve food material. What is the minimum reserve food material? The plant storage food name. Normal plant, the chlorophyll plant, it stores the food in the form of starch. But the bicocyanin, it stores the food in the form of cyanobacillin starch. Next, we'll go for that. Green algae. Green algae, chloropicy. The chloropicy example, Chlamydomonas. So, which contain, with the help of the chlorophyll, it prepares the food. The storage reserve food material name is starch. This is chloropicy. Chloropicy. Next one, brown algae, Phaeopicy. Example, Laminaria. The types of pigments, picoxanthine. Reserve food material name is Laminarian starch and mannitol. So the brown algae, Phaeopicy, Laminaria, example, types of pigment, picoxanthine, and the storage food material, Laminarian starch and
mannitol.
This is brown algae, which has a pigment, picoxanthine, the storage food material, Laminarian starch
and mannitol.
Next one, red algae, Rhodophyce, for example, Polysiphonia. Types of pigment, Picoerythrin. The reserve food material, Chlorinian starch. Red algae, Rhodophyce. The example, Polysiphonia. Types of pigment, Picoerythrin. And reserve food material, Chlorinian starch. This is red algae. The big one name, Picoerythrin. The storage food material, Chlorinian starch. The big one, Picoerythrin. And the storage material, Chlorinian starch. Next, we'll go for the economic importance of algae. Algae are consumed as food by people in Japan. England and India.
This is the edible algae. This is alva for edible algae for used as a food. Then spirulina used as a food. Chlorella, etc. Some algae are used as food for domestic animals. Example, Laminaria. Ascopylum, this algae used food for animals. Next, we'll go for that. Agricultural importance of algae. Some of the blue-green algae are essential for the fixing of atmospheric nitrogen into the soil, which increase the fertility of the soil. So, like Nostoc and Anabina, it fix atmospheric nitrogen into the soil and it enrich the soil fertility. So, Nostoc, Anabina is an example for agriculture improvement. Next one, agar-agar. Agar-agar is extracted from a red algae. Name is Gelidia and Crassularia. From this algae, the agar-agar is extracted. It is used to prepare a growth medium in laboratories. Next one, the iodine. Iodine is obtained from brown algae like Laminaria. The brown algae obtain the iodine from this Laminaria. Next one, space travel. So during the space travel, the people they were carry the chlorella algae for the purpose of reduce the carbon dioxide in the space ship. So it reduce the carbon dioxide and decompose the human waste, that is chlorella algae, it used in the space travel. Next, single cell protein. The protein is obtained from the single cell protein, that is what, chlorella spirulina. From this chlorella and spirulina, the single cell protein obtained. Thank you for watching. We'll continue the remaining in the next section.